As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal?
Won't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
We'll be right back. good, but let's be honest, you're not perfect. And that's not enough. We strive to be number one in everything. Sports, politics, economics, homelessness, degeneracy. Los Santos is the home of beauty and glamour for the whole world. Live up to society's expectations, play your part. Your body is a work of art. Don't leave it half finished. It's time for your creative plastic surgery. We'll make your face as tight as a drum. We'll suck fat out of your body with an industrial pump. Increase your confidence with fake breasts. Ensure people know what you're all about. More adventurous. Wanna try an extra nose or three breasts? You know how much men like breasts. Can you imagine how wild they'll go for udders?
My wife was complaining that she did all the work. Carried the baby for 9 months, had painful labor. It's not fair to her, my nipples are useless. That's why I had creative plastic surgery. I got a set of udders installed. Now my son can suck my udders while I'm watching the game. The fellas at the bar love them too.
Men never stared lasciviously at my ass. I had a tail attached. Now people can't stop looking.
Beauty is not skin deep, it's less.
Hey.
Creative plastic
surgery. Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy, are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later,
man. If you're planning on heading out to the beach this weekend, don't bother. It's really not that interesting. Sand, sun, and all the nonsense about suntans. Go out to a nightclub, drink until you puke, and act like a guy.